James Cameron said, "Every time you dive, you hope you'll see something new, some new species. Sometimes the ocean gives you a gift, sometimes it doesn't." But I believe if you get close enough, you will always see some miracle of nature. You will see living creatures that defy all imagination. Creations that seem to come from another planet. Sometimes you'll even find a touch of romance. A beautiful silent world without stress. You enter a world where the flowers are not plants, but animals. When you look closer, you open a new catalogue of unknown life forms and colours. Take a moment and behold these little wonders. I know it is a tremendous privilege to be able to see this. I do wonder how they look at me. Would they be aware that I'm one of the people who is helping to destroy their planet? In that case, I feel ashamed. And that's why I now understand the words of Sylvia Earle. We need to respect the oceans and take care of them as if our lives depended on it, because they do. Because they do.